Your hairline can literally change how you look. Though it's one simple feature, it completely alters how masculine or feminine a face can look. According to research on the topic, the hairline does affect a woman's femininity and also attractiveness. It's been previously reported that typically the female hairline is 5 to 7 centimeters above the eyebrows and 7 to 8 centimeters in men. Strom and Rodman have stated in their article, Hairline Restoration and the Differences in Men and Women, that masculine hairlines have a square or an M shape, while the typical feminine hairline has an oval shape. Hairline adjustment is one such way that this is actually corrected.